Denver 8 TV, your city, your source.
Hi, I'm Jake Schroeder. Welcome to the Denver Loft Sessions. Denver and the Front Range's music scene is as vibrant as it's ever been and is loaded with talent. I know this because I've been a part of it for almost 30 years. I started my band Opie Gone Bad in 1992, and our success was due in no small part to the fantastic music environment that Denver has. Having a great arts scene like we do here in Denver provides all kinds of benefits, not just to the people that live here in terms of a great place to live and work, but it also creates jobs and allows musicians to actually get paid doing what they love, which is the goal. On any given night, you should be able to find a great venue to see a show, but here's an even better idea. A great music venue is coming right into your home. Yeah, right there where you're sitting watching me right now. On tonight's show, we're featuring some of Colorado and Denver's most entertaining and incredibly talented artists. So, welcome in. Let's get it going. Right here, right now. We'll always fall this
deep in love. Influenced by artists like Florence and the Machine and OneRepublic, and delivering a solid combination of electric rock and pop, the Denver Loft Sessions proudly presents Adrienne Oh.
Jump the gun, but you gotta understand I can't resist a little fun. I got no illusions, I've been through a lot, so don't go thinking that I'm fragile, cause I'm not. We're both grown-ups here on a level playing field. I'm not playing it coy, just playing it real. You got some baggage, I'm surprised, don't we all? All I wanna know for now is can you stand up tall? Cause I'm stronger than I look, and I lived a bunch of lives, and some loving and some leaving and some breaking of ties. I carry little pieces of your hearts around. I'm a dreamer and a lover, and I'll probably let you down, but I won't hold back. You never worry about whether 6 months later something finally come out. So let's start from the beginning, cause that's the best part, and pretend that it's perfect till one of us breaks a heart. don't you think about me and you? Hey you, hey you, hey you, don't you think about me and you? Hey you, hey you, hey you, don't you think about me and you?
My name's Craig DeLeon. I'm originally from Madison, Connecticut. I live here in Denver, and I am the drummer for AdrienneO.
My name's Justin Long. I'm originally from Tallahassee, Florida. I live here in Denver now. I'm the guitar player for AdrienneO.
My name is Adrienne Osborne, and I'm originally from Phoenix, Arizona. And I play bass in this band, and I sing.
Thank you.
did you like? Was it easier or just true at the time? I don't mind, I don't mind, I don't mind. Now it's just me and the sky.
My first experience with music that I remember, well, really it was in church. I grew up in a Southern Baptist church. I grew up in a really Southern town. And so piano, hymns and stuff, that's what I grew up on. That's the first thing I remember. And then I spent a lot of time with my grandparents. And so I kind of, big band music, Glenn Miller, Tommy Dorsey, that was Saturday night, you know, the Lawrence Welk show and all that stuff. That's, it was me as a kid.
The earliest I remember with music is singing along to the radio at home, hoping that someone in the vicinity would hear me and discover me.
My father's a drummer, my brother's a drummer. I played trombone as a kid. We always had instruments around the house, so I just naturally gravitated towards the drums. And my dad's a huge classic rock Zeppelin fan, so we had stacks and stacks of records that were always being played.
I played piano for several years when I was a kid. I played piano in another, or keys in another band. And I found bass after trying guitar, which I didn't really take to. I found bass when I picked up one of my friend's basses and I started playing and I felt the vibrations in my body and I was like, this is the instrument that I am gonna play.
When you're at Red Rocks for a hike or a concert, did you know you can do your part to keep one of Denver's favorite parks clean? Friends of Red Rocks is a large volunteer organization that cleans up the park monthly and during shows. They do their cleanup thing on the last Saturday of each month and meet in the South Lot. Go online for more info. And remember, when you're at the Rocks this year, partying at Shakedown Street in the South Lot, or tossing a football and bumping the bass in the North, please pick up after yourself. Is your main mode of transportation around town two wheels rather than four? City Council and the Mayor have made bicycling and pedestrian infrastructure a large budget priority for 2014. The Mayor's Bicycle Advisory Committee meets every month, and you can have your say about biking issues in our city at these meetings. Wheel on over to denvergov.org for more information.
Here in Denver, I mean, there's so many good bands out there. There's usually two or three on a bill we're playing, and I'm always blown away. It's pretty rare that we hear a band that, you know, I'm not a fan of. So I think there's just so much talent here.
It seems really friendly, honestly. It seems like it's becoming a small world pretty quickly.
Worshipped at my feet, we admired the marks we'd leave. when I remember, it was sweet. I stood on the altar, broken like a slave. He left me alone to feel the air on my face. He showed his devotion by knowing the edge. I showed mine by letting him walk on it. We owned each other like dogs on a leash in the dark. But the sun broke us free. Let's go back to the shadows, away from the light. Let's go back there together and remember how to fight. Let's go deeper together and stay in the night. Let's go back to the shadows and make it wrong, make it wrong. Chased it down the rabbit hole a while, lost and blind, but feeling so alive. But now I wake each morning to a flat white sun, blinking in the white, but nothing else I could have done. I asked more of him than I knew he could give. But in breaking me apart, he made me live. We owned each other like dogs on a leash in the dark. But the sun broke us free. Oh! Let's go back to the shadows.
If I could quit my job and become a professional drummer, I would do that in a heartbeat. But don't show this to my employer.
Experience the magic of Red Rocks and the spectacular amphitheater that plays host to a wide variety of musical acts, including those performing as part of the Film on the Rocks movie series. From top local performers to national breakouts, most are playing Red Rocks for the very first time. Join us for a rich sampling of their premiere performances on Red Rocks Premieres on Denver 8 TV.
Denver is home to some of the country's best places for concerts, theaters, and events. We're also home to a vibrant arts and cultural scene. That's Arts and Venues Denver. Red Rocks Amphitheater. That's Arts and Venues Denver. The Performing Arts Complex. That's Arts and Venues Denver. The Convention Center, Coliseum, and McNichols Civic Center. That's Arts and Venues Denver. Look around at Denver's array of public art. That's Arts and Venues Denver, too, guiding and maintaining the city's distinguished display. And it's also diverse cultural programs, such as One Book, One Denver, Film Fiesta, and the Five Points Jazz Festival. Arts and Venues Denver aims to amplify our quality of life and enrich our city's vibrancy and culture. Arts and Venues Denver, a dynamic city agency serving you.
Two and two. That one's not a single story, but it's a collection of images and a feeling that I think everybody can relate to. The feeling of being able to do whatever we feel like doing, even against whatever rules. And so the song is about this sense of making up our own rules. We're never going to get old. We're never going to play by the rules. Two and two make up five because we say they do. We say it does.
This is a crazy love we feel. To us, new colors are revealed. On the shore between the flames, blurry, surreal, forgetting names. It's all impossible and new. All these things that we do, off balance in a fearless kiss. We hope it always feels like this. We break the rules without repent. We worry not where ours went. We hold hands in beds or trucks. We live by chance, we live by luck. Our secrets glitter sharp like chrome, and we still take the long way home. And though we fly from yesterday, we know we'll never lose the way. It's all impossible and new. All these things that we do, off balance in a fear. We play our music loud as pain, off balance in a fearless kiss. We hope it always feels like this. We know our era it may close, but we'll stay pure like midnight snow. We'll always float untouched above. Fearless kiss. We hope it all.
Non-stop, with their roots in a fusion of rock, reggae, and ska, has developed a unique sound that's hard to resist and make this band one of a kind. Don't miss the visible synergy and the upbeat, fresh sound of Non-Stop on the next Denver Loft Sessions.
Denver 8 TV, your city, your source.